Hi guys, it's Ray Newlands here, the founder of Just For Keepers, which is the leading and largest goalkeeping schools in the world, currently operating in 30 countries and in every continent around the world. It's something I'm very, very proud of. I'm also very proud to say that I'm the founder of Sportpreneurs, that brings together sports entrepreneurs all around the world to share and help each other build their sports businesses. Now, very frustratingly, like it was 20 years ago when I first started off in sports, there's no way sports entrepreneurs can actually go to get help and advice. If you've gone down the route by going to your local council or your local government to get funding and business help, you've probably realized by now that is just a waste of space for the most part. So again, that's why I develop Sportpreneurs, obviously, so you know fellow sportspreneurs can bounce off each other and obviously help each other hopefully build their businesses. So if you're involved in some type of sport, whether you're offering a sports service or whether you offer a sports product, because one of the things I'm very successful at as well, I've developed many sports products and sold them all over the world as well. So if you're into obviously developing a sports product, as I say, a sports service, Sportpreneurs will definitely be for yourself. Especially if you're new and you're about to start your sports business, definitely you need Sportpreneurs, seriously. I really wish there was something like this for me when I started 20 years back, because I was banging my head against the brick wall trying to get help and advice. So this would definitely also help newbies into the game. Also, if you're a current sports athlete who's still obviously performing at whatever level you're performing, whether it's amateur, professional, even international, whether you're a soccer player, a rugby player, a tennis player, a golfer, etc., you need to be thinking about your career after your career, if that makes sense, now, not when it's too late, unfortunately, like most sports athletes do. So again, Sportpreneurs will be for current athletes who are currently performing in their current sports. And also, if you like sport in general and you're thinking about maybe having a sports business, obviously again, you know, Sportpreneurs will be for you. So what I'd like to do, if you are interested to find out more, is click the link below and I'd love to give you a book completely free of charge called Sportpreneurs. And then Sportpreneurs tells my story, how I used all the success traits that I teach within my book to help me become a professional goalkeeper. Only 10 years later to be end up, you know, broke, in debt and living in rented accommodation when a training ground injury basically screwed my career up. But then the book Sportpreneurs then goes on to say how I used those same success traits, I put them into my businesses, and within 5 years of my training ground injury, I was financially free. So I'd love to give you that book completely free of charge by clicking the link below. The only thing we're going to ask is that you cover the cost of the postage. So please click the link below for more information. Now, if you don't want the book, if you just say, hey Ray, listen, I'm just interested to find out how the Sportpreneur works, just click, I think it's contact me or contact us above, and just say, hey, we've seen your video, we're interested to find out more about Sportpreneurs. If you're not interested, not a problem, it's not for everybody. Just like to thank you for watching this video. If you do decide to get involved in Sportpreneurs, you know, fingers crossed, I'll get to know you personally, and hopefully one day I get to, you know, see what you're doing and I get to hear your success stories. So hopefully you'll click the link below, you'll obviously see the benefits to Sportpreneurs, and I look forward to seeing you on the inside. All the best and thanks for watching the video.